Hello, Crowder. This was kind of the big surprise. I've been practicing doing this for you, birthday message, so bear with me.
First of all, are you somebody's little rabbit? And I'm going to tell you off here. You keep promising this person who's put a little information in my ear that you're going to watch Torchwood. I know you're a fan of everything else I'm in, but see, seriously, please watch Torchwood. It is so good. Start at the beginning, stick with it, and watch it all the way through. I guarantee you'll be shedding tears, and you'll love me even more, darling. You'll love me even more. Now, I have to say, this is booked by Anthony. My husband Scott's swimming behind here. Don't worry about us. We're both in the pool. No trunks on. We're floating in the pool. Anyway, Anthony booked this. Thank you, Anthony. Give him virtual hugs because I'm not sure I understood the message correct. So, Anthony, Beth is your fiance. Beth, Anthony's your fiance. And you're both in lockdown, but are you separated? So if you are, virtual hugs. And 22nd of July is your birthday, Beth, if I'm right. It wasn't stated on here, but I'm just going to say, if it's your birthday, happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you, happy birthday, dear Beth, happy birthday to you, and many more. And if it's not, then happy celebration for whatever it is. That's my heart. And me smiling through it, give a screen grab. That's for you, Beth. Stay strong, stay positive, and watch bloody Torchwood! Bloody Torchwood! I want you to watch a couple episodes and let me know what you think on Twitter, okay? And post yourself watching it. I'm waiting to see it. I will be watching. Anthony, thank you for doing this. It gives me something to do during lockdown, and I really, really appreciate it. So, lots of love, guys. Stay strong, safe, and be fabulous! Bye! 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 Bye!